Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
But hey, Victor looks ready to carve people up like the scalpel he is. Let's see if he can get it done.
I think we've got a moment here, and for Luke Gallows, what can you tell us?
In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
Clearly, this team is poised to shoot right to the top of the tag team division.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Victor may be the smaller of the two Ascension members, but his ego is big enough to fill an entire locker room, King.
Yeah, this guy thinks he's Smash, Hawk, and the Barbarian all rolled into one.
In the ring.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Perfectly executed.
A legit force, Cole. You're right. I'm really impressed with the way he systematically dissects his opponents. He definitely goes in there with a game plan.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
What does Victor need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
Looks to shoulders down. Is it enough?
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Oh, my gosh. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. And he reversed it. Good move there.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He gets out of trouble there.
His opponent to the limit here.
Luke Gallows is going in for the kill.
Oh, man! A big-time miss!
controls the pace of a match, quite like this guy.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Carl Anderson is looking at this right now. Is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Back now inside the ring. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
All respect given, it looks like Luke Gallows could be done for.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Oh, wow. Who would have thought this match would be as evenly competitive?
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Luke Gallows is going in for the kill.
Really tired now.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Victor with a nice reversal.
Yeah, have you ever noticed? It's like he has his opponent's cover.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Look out!
We got a cover.
And a knee delivers.
He's too busy riding and posting for them to battle into this matchup. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, the reversal by Carl Anderson.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at Carl Anderson. It's coming.
For the pin and the win. Wow, he's still down after that.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Oh man, calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. He hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard, not where you want to be.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
That's it. He's done. What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it. It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. The last match, they were in something in a loss. Well, this could happen in this one, too, tonight.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
Look at Carl Anderson here. I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody